ポリスセットサーズデー170ケースズオブサスペクティッドマネーオンダリングインクドトゥークリプトカレンシーズはリポーティドバイカレンシーエクスチェンジオペラターズインジャパンインザ6マンスズスルーオクト。1. The first such report by the National Police Agency was conducted after the law on prevention of transfer of criminal proceeds was raised in April. Revealing cryptocurrency exchange operators to report transactions suspected to be involved in money laundering. The exchange operators are believed to have reported cases that involved fraudulent questionable transactions. After managing the cases,The agency said IT has provided information to relevant investigative authorities. Cryptocurrencies such as Bitcoin, Ethereum and Ripple are quick international transactions while keeping users anonymous. But because of allying restrictions in each country, IT is difficult to track if they are used in crimes.Cryptocurrencies have been used as a means of concealing criminal transactions including illegal drugs and child pornography. In Japan, 11 cryptocurrency exchange operators are registered based on the law on payment services. The number of users is expected to rise if these cryptocurrencies attract more attention.We want to take countermeasures by cooperating with relevant ministries and agencies as well as business operators, ANPA official said. Meanwhile, the agency report also end suspected money laundering cases reported by banks and insurance companies in the 3 years to 2016. The number of suspected cases totaled 117,112.Of which 19,298 cases, or 16.2%, were inked with members of organized crime syndicates. Police cracked down on 1,077 cases, of which 230 cases, or 21.4%, showed clear involvement with gangsters. The report also showed that 42 cases of suspected money laundering by jewelry and precious metal dealers have been reported between 2014 and 2016. Gold smudging cases that capitalize on tax system differences in Japan and other countries have been seen often recently and investigative authorities are strengthening their crackdowns.ゴールドスマジングサージドフォローイングザエイプリル2014コンサンプションタックス引けフロム 5% to 8%。インエリテドムーブエンズで、A Working Group of the Finance Ministries Tariff Council decided to raise fines for gold smudging by up to 5 times the smudged value. Under the current tariff law, the upper limit on the fines is 5 million. The ministry intends to lift the limit, in principle,to 10 million. But if the value of smudged gold is 2 million, fines up to 5 times the value will be imposed. For instance, if a 100 million gold bar is smudged, a fine of up to 500 million will be imposed. The ministry plans to introduce necessary legislation next year for early implementation.